It's cool. Standing at the top of the icefall. Major traffic jam. There's base camp way down there. And we just rappelled down this little guy. And there's about 15 people at the top of that waiting to come down.
Go way left now, Phil.
Left?
Yeah. Get out over all that shit. Just straight down.
This is the alternative, was another ladder. But there was about 20 people waiting to come down that. Beautiful April day. There's Pumori, and that's the route we're eventually going down. There's Ryan pointing out a crevasse. We're 19,500 feet in the Khumbu Icefall, heading up for our Camp 3 rotation, and it is crowded up here. But we're having fun. Aren't we, Scott?
We are. Just get rid of the cough, it'd be great.
Yeah.
But we're doing really well as far as our time.
Yep.
With the traffic.
We sure are. We're climbing about 500 feet in an hour. Just not bad. And it actually is very, very beautiful up here. Except for all the people. You know, what I really like about climbing the Himalaya is how peaceful it is. Here at 19,500 feet in the Khumbu Icefall, I feel that sense of serenity and peacefulness. It's just me and nature. You know, there's not a lot of crowds. It's just perfect up here.
ए ल ठिकै छ तपाईँहरू पनि हल्का फुल्का खेल्दै गर्नुहोस् न
लडाइँ
ल ल ल